Progressives are howling the president's budget is a document only Republicans could love.
In 2008, he said that he would not cut Social Security. We want the president to remember what he said and not go back on his word.
We did not come here to cut benefits that people rightfully earn by paying into the system.
They're outraged the president proposes slashing $400 billion for Medicare over the next 10 years and changing the formula for Social Security so checks could fall by $45 the first year, then by hundreds of dollars down the line.
Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
In 2008, then-candidate Obama pledged,
"Now's the time to protect Social Security for future generations."
Now some Democrats feel betrayed.
There are 57 million recipients of Social Security and Medicare out there, all of whom would be adversely impacted by this. And that's why you're seeing not only Democrats, but Republicans rising up in opposition to this proposal.
The administration acknowledges the president borrowed Republican ideas. The change to Social Security is
a proposal that emanated from Republican leaders.
You just said it was a Republican proposal. So why is a Democratic president issuing a Republican budget?
Because he's president of the whole country and he believes we need to reach a budget compromise that's balanced.
But Democrats should not be surprised. This is not a new priority for the president. Right after he took office in 2009, he held a summit about cutting the deficit.
We cannot and will not sustain deficits like these without end.
He didn't prioritize this agenda thanks to the financial crisis and the political considerations of a re-election until recently. So now he's pressing it, but he's hardly gone over to the other side. This budget is filled with big-ticket poverty-fighting programs, pre-K education for all kids, price tag $75 billion over 10 years, job training and on-ramps to work for the unemployed, $12.5 billion over 10 years. He even proposes increasing the minimum wage from $7.25 to $9 an hour. All government initiatives that usually would make Democrats cheer.